Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Welcome to the Project Assembly Pioneer Progress presentation. Congratulations, the Phase 2 project part shipment is now ready for delivery. On delivery, Phase 2 will be completed and the construction dock will be constructed. After completion of Phase 2, the technologies of Tiers 5 and 6 will become available in the hub. These might feel intimidating after your previous experience, but rest assured that you would not be here if you were entirely incompetent. Highlights are oil production, railway transportation, the jetpack, and many more. Completing Phase 3 of Project Assembly is your next main objective. Just remember to focus on producing and delivering the project parts, and Fixit's faith in you will be strengthened. Phase 2 of Project Assembly completed. You have been performing more adequately under pressure, and are closer than ever to saving the day. Perhaps you were the right choice for the job. Time will tell. You will now enter Phase 3 of Project Assembly. Continue as you are, and there should be no issue. For humanity. For Fixit. Milestone reached. Fixit has granted you the power of flight, provided you have a jetpack and the appropriate fuels. The jetpack refuels automatically while you are standing on a surface, and different fuel types will affect the jetpack's functionality. With this increased versatility, you will no doubt achieve efficiency levels previously unheard of.
Thank you.
Milestone reached. Crude oil can now be extracted and refined to produce various industrially beneficial parts. The byproducts of these processes will require careful management, but a capable pioneer such as yourself surely understands that. To improve efficiency, pipelines can now be optimized with valves to limit and balance their throughput. These were initially left out because Fixit did not want to overwhelm pioneers with complex pipeline management, but they have since been re-added after my impassioned defense of your capabilities.